Internal refractory failure leads to unprotected steel on the inside of the shell, causing hot spots on the external shell. Left unattended, hot gas is also able to penetrate the interface between the shell and refractory. The high temperature oxidizes the metal and, over time, creates a void in the shell. Hot gas will continue to oxidize away the shell until the fired heater is brought down and repaired, losing production and profits. Before refractory repair begins, IGS confers with the client to verify that the heater has negative pressure and that all parameters are within safe operating limits. C-Tech creates an access hole to the damaged refractory by removing a section of the heater's outer shell while maintaining constant radio communication with the control room. After the access hole is complete, any potential damaged refractory is removed. C-Tech baskets and/or plates constructed of high-alloy stainless steel are strategically staged and then welded in place, creating a structured foundation for the refractory installation. Unknown refractory failures can be repaired online without the need to crash the heater or impacting production. C-Tech has a variety of repair solutions for most negative pressure environments. Lightweight, castable refractory is introduced to fill the gap between the base of the installed baskets and the outer shell of the heater. After the refractory is properly cured, a steel plate is welded in place, completing the online refractory repair.